Alright, I'm back. This is step two. This is two fingers now. 3D printed Inmoov robot arm. Got two fingers now.